I was a graphic designer when I was in Nigeria. Yeah, because the company I work for work with some with NGOs. Yeah. But the people are suffering. I've seen it with my own eyes.
So you were not as in bad shape as some of the other folks out
exactly,
there?
Exactly. But I have to speak for the people. Most Nigerians, whenever they leave the country, they think they are no longer part of the problem. Whenever they leave the country and they come to the United States, they see a better life, they think they are no longer part of the problem. But coming here, I see how good this country is. It's not bad if my country is like this. It's not bad. But the government, lawmakers, embezzling billions of dollars from the people. Billions and billions of dollars. These are some of the looted funds since 2015. $2.2 billion, excessive crude, $11.6 billion, LNG, $13.7 billion, NNPC, $11.63 billion, NNPC, $1 billion, Ministry of Finance, $2 billion, NSA, $4.6 million, Pension Fund, $6.9 million, NDDC, $103 million. This happened last week. $103 million can't be accounted for. Yet, 100 million people are living below $1 every day.
All right.